drag down fill.
Bars of this shit. Rat rod bars. Dingo.
Caller as you know, 13. Tim, 12. George, 11. Steve.
Yo, chicken.
He's qualifying to TPAC. Well, I've been hanging out with chicken, getting some really.
I got the Jimmy legs, man. I got to keep moving. Jimmy legs.
Arrows. Normally would come up over there, but the downside, there's a chasm there, so it's not safe.
Yeah. What's the chasm?
Come up over here. Come over here, and you complete your lap. Okay, the hippity hop to the cone. Hop. The cone. All right, sure. Hop. Then you got to get off that. You got to grab the jump rope.
Yep. You suck.
Okay, hop.
Holy crap.
Now, if those break, then you just have to hop. I don't know if they're going to last. Okay, then you have to hop. All right? If your honor system, do it right.
Boy Scout.
Check.
Okay, they said you're adult. You're adult hippity hops, but not overgrown man child.
Those are for
the finish.
For bronies.
You have to finish this. This is the last thing you do after 10 laps. But you do it every 10 lap.
Oh, crap.
10 laps.
10 laps.
The laps are short.
10, 10, 10. Lap.
This is the bottleneck here.
Right.
No, because you got plenty of. There's a lot of good now. You've done this.
Ha ha. shit. Now what are you? Fuck. 11. Wait a minute, how'd I get past? Damn it, Dingo. Well, that was fun being in a lead pack for a while. Then I got passed by John. Some nice little jumps.
Don't forget. Happy Bola. Don't forget. Yeah. Oh, bonger. How is you? Happy Bola. What took the shoe?
You bitch.
Yeah, happy Bola. Stop, Unge, wo bist du? Yeah, happy Bola.
What the fuck?
Two
jump ropes. Two. Eleven. Sorry, Tim, 11. Okay. Woo.
Einfach durch die Straße. Straße wird zur Stadt. Reben auf der Nase. Nein, voll im Sack. Der Hip, Ulle. Der Hip, Ulle. Der Hip, Ulle. Der Hip, Ulle. So, Funge. So, Funge, was geht dazu? So, Funge, wo bist du?
It's war, man, it's war. Dog up. Cheater! Cheater! Oh, you bastard. Oh, that was a bad strategy on my part. Let him take mine. Lap number 7 for 11? Is this 7 for 11? Yeah. 11? 7? 11? 11? I just wanted to say 7-11, that's all. It really is fun. Couple trees sticking out to just keep you on your toes. Go, I'm chasing you, ass. Whoops. Nothing to see here. Not an event. This is purely a CrossFit class. It's CrossFit. Keep things interesting. Saber. We're all in this together, brother. Safety. Safety first. Have a good ride. Have a good ride.
Am Keyboard. Erst ist alles grün am Schlagzeug. Erst ist alles grün an der Gitarre. Erst ist alles grün am Bass.
Good morning. morning. Fun house. Yes, it's not as good at a top flight. Yes, it's not as good. Yes, it's not as good. Oh, each lap you're stretching it out. Cruelty to animals. 11. Go, 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 go. Hit the double. I've been gapping it all morning. This one right here. This one. Woo! Coming through. The Merlin with an orange on top. Too bumpy? Do this gap jump up here? You do the gap? Straight ahead, gap it. Oh! On your left. Here, baby. Thank you.
That was scary. Are you done, bro? That's right, we gotta do this one more time. Ah.
If it gets bowed out, it starts moving.
Yeah,
so it's not a tight fit anymore.
Finish it. Finish it.
Hey, you got the keys to your car? I'm gonna go get the camera.
Yeah, because you can't miss this.
Yeah. Yeah. 5 to 10.
Catch him, PJ, catch him.
This guy has so much fun.
Battle hops.
He loves doing that. Oh.
They have handles.
For a reason.
Oh no!
Oh snap!
We gotta finish with a game of kickball.
Me too. Good thing I have my helmet.
So we did like a the left trial to overtake like.
All right. Well, let's get the raffle going here.
Raffle time.
This frame number 3, Garret.
Garret.
Garret, where are you?
Who won this?
Where's Garret?
Here he comes.
Right there.
You're in this to me.
Hey!
He
doesn't
want it.
Fuck yeah. You're going to build it for sure.
They're only going to come valuable when Paul's dead.
Don't kill me yet. You think of all the fun you want to have.
Surly, wow.
Surly bikes. The guy sent me an email and he said, I'm going to send you something. I'm like, okay. And I figured I'd be getting a hat or something.
Watch out. It's a frame.
Yeah, this is not.
Dude, I need that for Salt and Sea. Perfect.
And it's got. Doohickey.
Need some sand shit.
The 25
has all dibs,
rear end interfaces. So Surly Instigator.
Yeah.
It's not a fat
thing. Chris. Lyrica Chris.
Lyrica Chris, yeah!
Where is it?
Oh, me.
That's you.
Oh,
hey!
Hey!
Yay, me!
Yay, me! I thought you, Chris.
Oh, shit. Right. Bowie, didn't you say you hope he wins a frame so you can get your bike back?
I remember you saying that.
I might get my bike back.
You were saying, I really missed that bike.
Oh, that's a kick-ass bike.
Make that a coaster brake.
Yeah, you got to figure out a way to put it.
Coaster brake. You got the thing in the back with the plastics. All the different drops you can put on it.
Yeah,
it'll fit anything. You can put on a different drop if you want.
I think you're
going
to get 3 inches.
Thank you, Surly.
Got a boxcar.
Boxcar? What the what?
You got a
shot pencil.
You can ride with that for all these people that are
You've got a bicycle pubes patch.
Okay, let's get it closer
Okay.
Hey, it's a patch.
And a button.
A button. Yes. We're all about pushing
cutlass.
Buttons.
I don't know what that is. I guess I'm you know, not hipster enough to know.
It's a car.
Yeah.
sort of crossover.
All right. So someone's getting everything in that box. Thanks to Paul Component Engineering, ever generous.
Sending me good
Number 10.
Once again, the nominees are...
11.
Dog on the trail. Yeah, Bob.
Hey,
SpongeBob. Oh, sorry.
SpongeBob. Hey, tell me all about it, Bob.
He's Green Bob from now on.
Now I need is a cell, and I'll have a stem cell. How about that?
I think it's a cell that stem.
Stem cell, man.
You got a water bottle.
Water bottle.
Stickers. Stickers. And a WTV beanie.
I'm not even cold, I'll wear it. Let me win something.
That's the kind of thing I find on the side of the road.
Dingo!
Dingo! Yeah. Dingo score!
Oh, cool, you can wear your bike, man.
Oh, look, and he re-gifted it.
He's re-gifting it already.
Leftover shirts from previous events here.
Oh, cool.
side hack shirt.
Fashion
driver. Hacktacular.
And then old single speed shirt.
Nobody told me it was a cross species of
bike list. Someone's going to win both. Chicken!
Hey. Yeah! Yeah! I need fashion in my life, yes. Here, should I put it on now?
Yes.
Cover the hole?
We'll use them later.
Okay, next thing is a set of road bar tape.
Color.
Compliments to John. Tim!
Hey!
Compliments of Bello Press. I have a cookbook for athletes.
So
if you're into nutrition, we're not really into that, but whatever.
If you want to win more Coastal Break races.
Hey, this is calories on liquid bread. You're ready for the next one.
Because you could absolutely focus it.
George!
There you go, George.
You win some, you lose some.
Pull the
coloring.
Why I have this? I just wound up with it. And it seemed like a good...
What's a vulva?
It's a car. It's a big clunky station wagon that hipsters drive. And
you can color it. That's a good
car, isn't it?
Beatrice.
Yeah!
What are the chances?
Nice.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Wait a minute.
When you present, the winner of the overall trophy.
Or slap them.
I want to thank my sponsors, Meow Mix and Pepto Bismol.
Don't forget Jesus.
And behind the Goodwill, all the trash that I find and bring home and turn it into my furnishings. And I have no advice for anyone. This is dumb, and you shouldn't do it. Just
Avenue.